for centuries, people had nowhere to properly eat their meals. Because of this, sitting on the floor and unstable benches and tables was what they turned to. But in 1903, Charles H. Nielsen solved this ongoing problem for everyone. He created something where folks could not only eat properly, but build friendships and love. What he created is still used to this day. Introducing
I'm